But this is a time of stress for us. It is also a time that we should be kind to each other. There are older patients who are required to be in isolation. Please check in on them. Make sure they get the nourishment they need, the company, maybe by phone or by video. Make sure you check in on them. You know, just be kind to each other.